Home at KeyBank Center, and for a while, a critical stretch of games begins for Buffalo tonight against the Chicago Blackhawks.
He comes to Ristolainen. Over on the other side, Darlene. Darlene into Eichel. Eichel takes his time, trying to set up the play. Ristolainen and Darlene flip-flopping right beside the net with a shot right on, and Reinhardt is foiled by Ward.
Right here, Jack Eichel drops it down to Sam Reinhardt as he steps out. It's a clear path to step out to the net.
Gunned around on the board. Darlene couldn't reach it. Knocked down in front of the net, the shot right on. And Hutton steered that one away. Ristolainen comes in over the line, left it back there. Held in by Buffalo again, bounced on into the corner. Recovered by Sherry to the point. Bogosian's shot was knocked away by Ward. Back into the corner again, to the point it comes. Held in by the Hawks, trying to chase after it once again is Kajula. He can't, and it's brought back in over the line now. The backhand, that one deflects and goes. As Skinner let it go, punched around behind the net, back into the corner. Now fed off the boards into center. Three of them coming in over the Buffalo line. Pass goes across ice, out in front of the net, the shot. Knocked down in front and taken away by the Sabres. And Sobotka takes it back. He got it ahead on the wing. Tapped out to center ice and picked up by Ristolainen. Ristolainen going to the outside. Took his shot right on. Ward the same. Rebound.
It's a one on four. Ristolainen knows he's all by himself, but he does an excellent job just dropping the shoulder, taking the puck to the net, and making Cam Ward make the save.
Thompson tracks it down and keeps it in. Thompson sends it back to the point. There's the shot. Knocked out in front. Another whack at it. Ward made the save. Trickled wide of the net.
Tage Thompson here doing a nice job keeping this puck deep. Look at them. All three of them converging to the net.
Ward missed it behind the net. Skinner leaves it for Eichel. Eichel wheeling it back to the point. Over to Bogosian. Takes his shot. Knocked down front. And fired just wide as the goaltender Ward's mask comes off. And I think maybe somebody might have nipped him in front of the net to get it off. Taken away by Bogosian. Bogosian got it up on the wing. It's deflected but not out. Kept in there in front of the net. They score! Swallowed up in front of the net and tucked in by Kajula, and it's 1-0 Chicago.
Here the shot just comes from the point. He's standing all by himself in front. Nobody's there to cover him. Darlene, it dropped over to the right side of your screen for an outlet pass. And he was too far over, and then when the puck got turned over, went to the point, he couldn't get back in front in time.
Digs his way through center, gets into Chicago territory, flips it back to the point. The pass is intercepted, though, and is brought away the sense. But now here's Kane coming in on goal. He shoots. He scores. Kane takes the breakaway pass and makes it a 2-0 game.
Look at this. Patrick Kane, as soon as he realized he was getting it, he just exploded up through the middle of the ice. And his acceleration gave separation, and there was no catching him right there. And he went short side, just inside the post on Carter Hutton.
McCabe tried to clear it into the corner. Kane knocked it free. Out to center it comes. Hawks coming in 2-on-1, in over the line with a shot. Hutton made the save and scored on the rebound.
Yeah, Duncan Keith there, RJ, just driving through the net. He's going to get his second goal of the year. He came down on a 2-on-1. He took the initial shot. Carter Hutton makes the save, and he just stuck with it.
In over the Buffalo line. Cross ice pass. That's broken up. It's flipped but not out. Calhoun kept it in. He got it right in front. But another shot is right on. And a penalty coming up here to Buffalo.
Scoring chance here for Chicago. And look at this once again. Nobody picking up the man in front. Dylan Strome, he's got all the time in the world.
And it's worked by Kane through the middle again. And here come the Hawks bringing it into Buffalo's territory. Dropped back and kept in there by Kane. Kane left it at the point with a shot off the goal post. As Seabrook let it rip.
Jumping up in the play here. He's going to snap this one right from the middle of the slot.
Pass is punched right back through the middle and fired in over the line. No icing, went behind the net. Hawks tried to jam it in the short side, but it's pinned there and held.
Gets a jump here, going to feed the puck to the front of the net. Come back, Jake McCabe's physical, trying to peel the front. And I think they're checking to see if the puck possibly went into the net on the wraparound. The ref is over there getting the okay. They said good to go.
After video review, the puck did not cross the goal line. No goal.
Try to jam it in the short side. Skinner, another shot, another shot. That just went wide. Back it comes to Ristolainen. He took a shot. Did Eichel get it? Did Skinner get it? Did Reinhardt get it? It matters not. It's now 3-1.
And it's going to be interesting to see if that does go out Skinner when he's in the slot area or Jack.
Whistles it across ice. Middle stat brought it in over the line. Lost control of it in Chicago right back again. Kampf in over the line. He dropped it back. They score. Saad on the short side. And the Hawks have their 3-goal lead back again.
Turnover at the Chicago line. Turns into a 2-on-1 shot. Short side. Just inside the post. Beats the glove of Carter Hutton.
For Pominville, back to Bogosian. Bogosian holds it in. Got it in behind the net, out in front. Pominville scores! Pominville jams that one in on the backhand, and Buffalo's back to within two.
Skinner down low, and he's looking just to throw this puck to the net. It was a bad bounce for Chicago. It goes off Gustafson's stick right there, and then lays right in the crease.
Ristolainen. He'll carry the mail through center and in over the Chicago line to Reinhardt. Reinhardt got it across. Ice, a shot, the rebound, another shot. Oh, and somehow Cam Ward managed to cover it all up and hang on to it.
And right here, Jeff Skinner once again, point blank.
Sherry helps him out. Sherry got it back to the point to Pilot. Pilot along the wall, cleared in beside the net. A post, he's got it out in front. The rock out in front, they score!
Nice awareness by Kyle Oposo on the far post, and he uses his power to get this one into the net.
Cleared ahead to Sherry. Sherry now to Pominville. He came all was deflected right on Ward, and he had to be quick to make the save. Taves starts back again. Taves got it on, kept in there now, and dropped back with another score. The quick shot taken by Connor Murphy has given the Hawks a 2-goal lead again.
Right here, Taves just drops it to Kane. Kane pulls up. Three guys come across. It leaves Murphy wide open. And this shot was taken far enough out. It wasn't a blistering shot or anything.
Squeezes it through. It's ducked in front of the net. Back it comes to Bogosian. He'll hold it in there. Drifting around on the boards. Skinner. And it's broken up and away goes Kane. Kane in over the Buffalo line. Kane drops it back. There's a shot. And what a save by Linus Allmark on Drake Kajula.
He's going far side glove. Linus Allmark makes the big save.
Came out in front. There's a shot. Knocked down by Ward. Another whack at it. That hit escaped. Sabres have pulled the goaltender. And the Hawks coming back with Kane looking at the open net and scores.
Now that's 4 points for Patrick Kane here tonight. 2 goals, 2 assists.
And leaves it back there. Cross ice pass, Scandella. Lost it, it's kept in now to Saad, scores! And the giveaway results in the 7th Chicago goal.
Well, not a good night, start to finish here for the Buffalo Sabres. A little bit of a spurt here in the third period, but for most of all, I think they just got outworked. In too many cases, didn't pay the price early enough in front of the net, as the coaching staff said. And this is not the way they really wanted to start this 7-game homestand.